8:58. First time I've ever been early for work. Except for all those daylight savings days, lousy farmers.